49, physically people didn't look, you know.
No, it was dressed still look, in the same way.
And dressed in the same way. And, but from 60 to 69, it's like, fucking hell.
Culturally, yeah.
Culturally and the language, everything. Yeah. Music. You wouldn't recognise it.
Yeah. I mean, at the beginning of the 60s, you had people like Max Biagraves topping the charts.
Yeah. Yeah. And Ricky Nelson and...
Crooners.
Crooners. Yeah. But that's... Yeah, and then at the end of it, you've got people like Jimi Hendrix. I mean, that's the ultimate. I mean, Jimi Hendrix.
Yeah.
Still, no one tops that. That look.
That far out look. And by God, that was far out.
Just no one tops it, mate. No one can. No, everyone's tried. If they've tried to, you know, you had people like Boy George and Adam Ant and.
As a man, was virtually based on Jimi Hendrix.
Yeah. What I'm saying, they've all tried. They've all, you know, even, all right, David Bowie, you know, they've all really, and David Bowie was very successful at it. But no one tops Jimmy.
No. Even Max had a go. Even Max had a go dressing far out.
Absolutely.
Even in football, mate, at the beginning of the 60s, Spurs won the double. By the end of the 60s, Spurs were shit.
61, wasn't it?
Yeah. First British team to do the double, mate.
61. 91? Did it?
They've never done the double again, you cunt. Oh. I wish they had.
What did they do? Oh, they won the FA Cup. 91. Yeah,
91. But they won the league since 61.
No. I don't think they're going to.
I don't think they're going to, mate.
Not this fucking season, anyway.
Not any season. Not unless fucking somebody with about 14 squillion billion pounds comes and takes them over.
Well, I wonder why they haven't. All these other fucking teams. Then Man City do it. Lucky cunts.
They've got money, haven't they, you prick?
Man City didn't have money, though.
Yeah, well, I didn't do it when they didn't have money.
That's what I'm saying. Why can't we be lucky like that? Fucking Chelsea. Fucking second division in the 80s.
Well, the 80s is a long time ago, mate. Things change.
Things change.
Like my penis. My penis was blue and then it was green, but now it's a shade of grey because you've gone away. You're not coming back to suck it today. My penis is in mourning because your lips are yawning.
Oh, Russ. This is Johnny and Russ. Catch you there.
Catchy tune, you should release it. Yeah. It'd go to number one in the hit parade straight off, wouldn't it?
Spreaker Radio! They don't need any fucking... I wonder how they earn their money, Spreaker. Well, like we do, yeah.
Well, that, and I suppose people advertise on it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. You're meant to use this... what is this button here? Look, this thing here. You're meant to use this, look, watch. I don't know what happens, but hang on. And we're back. So, well, I don't know what that was.
We can't hear it.
But I think it's the radio for Spreaker. It's a little commercial. I don't know why you'd bother, though, do you?
Not really.
I'm not doing it again. Fucking cunts.
Freeloaders. Yeah, if they paid us, we'd do it.
Yeah, exactly. But we have to pay them.
Yeah. They can fuck right off.
Right.
Right off.
It is warm a bit, isn't it, tonight?
Do you want to tell you about the time when I delivered a baby?
Oh, no.
It was a very, you know...
I bet that was traumatic.
It was very traumatic. I was, yeah.
What happened?
Well, I was out and about and... down an alleyway for some unknown reason. And
having a wink, were you?
I was having a wink, yeah. Oh. I thought, you know, fucking, what, got...
I've done it many a time.
20 minutes.
Have a quick wank down the alley.
Nip down this alleyway, nobody's coming. But there was a pregnant woman down there and she was like breathing and going, I'm having my baby.
Of course, that
spurred me on.
Yeah.
that spurred me on.
Well, it turned me right on.
Yeah, I mean, God, fucking yeah.
Keep saying that, love. Go on, say I'm having a baby.
Yeah, I'm having a baby.
Did you come?
I shot it. And then I realised she was having a baby.
Oh, no.
And it was very tricky, but we delivered it, and then...
All right. What, that quick?
Well, it took about 20 minutes, but, you know, no mobile phones in them days, so...
No.
I couldn't even call the ambulance or anything.
Ah, yeah, yeah.
So I had to deliver it myself. There was blood and shit everywhere.
Oh.
Well, you like that?
Yeah.
Well, I liked it as well.
A bit of squelching and all
start
that.
Start having a wank again. She said, oi, stop doing that because I'm having a baby. I said, okay. She went, the thing I don't want the baby to see as it's coming out is you having a wank.
Tell you what, mate, if you'd have tried to fuck her after delivering that baby, you'd have lost yourself. You'd have been swallowed up in there.
Well, I didn't.
It's amazing how big. It's amazing how big they go and wide. They can fucking get themselves to deliver that baby. Isn't it really? How wide they go?
Well, fucking bringing you out, mate. Fucking must have been like the fucking channel.
Would you watch the birth? Would you watch it?
What birth?
Of your kid being born?
Yeah.
Oh, would you?
Yeah, of course you would. Your kid, you prick.
My old man didn't.
Yeah, it's different days, isn't it?
Is your dad?
No, but your old man knew you were coming out, so he thought, fuck that.
My old man was watching Cassius Clay.
What, Ben Ball?
Yeah.
He nipped next door, he thought.
He was watching.
I don't want to watch her giving birth.
He was watching Cassius Clay versus some German. I wonder who it was.
Adolf Hitler.
Right, I'm gonna play this song, Russ. This is a little bit different than what we have been playing the last couple of tunes. But it really is. It's brand new, in fact. It's brand spanking. But I think she's got a great voice. And it's a kicking little tune. Where is it? What's her name? Oh, here we go again, this fucking thing. I do apologise for this, folks.
It's not very good. It's hard to broadcast.
It's ridiculous.
It's hard to broadcast when you can't bring anything down and you can't fucking get anything. Now it's just...
Upload. Oh! Oh, shit! Oh, that's alright.
Yeah!
Yeah.
That's alright, that's okay. Upload files to
your
user.
Oh,
you can do it like that. I didn't
know you could do it like that.
Yeah, shut your fucking trap. Shut your von trap. Anyway, going back to the story about me having birth, and the tricky part of it was I didn't have anything to break the umbilical cord with.
Oh no, what'd you do? Bite it?
I had to bite it off.
Yeah.
So I come away from there, I look like a fucking werewolf, mate. I had blood all around my fucking chops. I was breathing heavy. People were keeping avoiding me. Left, right and centre. I had a fucking baby dangling out my teeth.
Oh, no.
Yeah, and then she was running after me, going, all the fucking afterbirth was throwing out behind her.
God.
She was going at me, oh, give me my baby back. I said, oh, sorry, love, I forgot.
You forgot that you had it?
I forgot I had it in my gob where I broke the umbilical cord. So I gave her it back.
Yeah.
And you know what? She never even fucking thanked me.
Didn't she?
No, cunt.
Well, she named the baby.
Cunt.
Named it cunt.
Yeah.
Why is that?
Because she knew it was going to have a hard life.
You give the baby a name cunt.
Well, punched it right in the face.
You give a baby the name cunt, it's going to have a hard life.
Well, it's going to be giving it hope with it.
It's like the song, isn't it?
Yeah, Boy Named Sue.
Boy Named Sue. It's clever. Anyway, this is a bird called... Leanne the Hummus.
Found myself in a second. I found myself in a second-hand guitar. Never thought it would happen, but I found myself in a second-hand guitar. So I've just got to know, I truly have to know. So you've got to let me. Is your love big enough for once to come? see that I forgot everything I was looking for. Made my way to the dance floor, and I danced till I wasn't drunk anymore. So I just got to know, I truly have to know, but you got to let me know.
Is your love
in one day, lying in the depths of your imagination, worlds above and worlds below. The sun shines on the black clouds hanging over the domain. Even when you're feeling warm, the temperature could drop away. Like four seasons in one day, smiling as the shit comes down. You can tell a man from what he has to say. Everything gets turned around, and I will risk my neck again, again. You can take me where you will, up the creek and through the mill. Like all the things you can't explain, four seasons in one day. Blood. Sleeping on an unmade bed, finding out wherever there is comfort, there is pain. Only one step away, like four seasons in one day.